Oh.
What's the most valuable company in the world?
Microsoft.
Dan, what's the reason that people put their stocks on the market?
Huh?
Why do people go do an IPO? What's the point?
It's you have to once you have a certain amount of shareholders, Lakin.
Right. My point is that
you
they do
have
it,
to.
They do it.
It's the law. You have to. You can't not do it.
They do it to get more capital, right?
No, you have to. You can't not do it once you have a certain amount of shareholders.
You keep saying you don't have to.
Yes, you do.
You don't have to take your company public.
Yes, you do.
If
bet me $1,000 right now. Bet me $100,000.
You don't have to have a ton of different shareholders.
Yes, you.
Well, you have to.
When you get to
what is the number of your?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
What's your
hold on. Wait. Where's the valuation of your company where you have to go public?
If you're such a large company that you have 10,000 shareholders,
why does your company's largest have anything to do?
Because to attract talent, typically you have to give them stock options.
Typically. Oh.
Like in every case, yes. Like every company that exists on earth, they give stock options. Can you name a few that don't, Steve? You can't.
Oh. Well, let's see. Wasn't there a major company, social media company
which
that we
one?
Called Twitter that was just acquired by a billionaire that was public and then went not public?
Yeah, that's weird. Twitter's not a major company? The employees there actually had ownership. That's weird. You think they went public because there were so many employees that had equity?
Oh, and once so you can have a massive company that doesn't have to be public. No. Crazy how that works.
Only
wow.
If you get a certain amount. That's right.
A
if you have,
amount of what?
If you have so many people that are individual shareholders, you're mandated to go public.
Then don't how many people is that?
I don't know the exact number.
Oh, then just don't have that many. Buy back the stock. Stock buybacks. Do you know what a stock buyback is?
You can't force someone to buy back the stock.
Oh, really? There's on every single share that you issue of a company, there's absolutely none of those that you can buy back.
If I have a share of your company, you can't make me sell it to you unless I have a specific agreement with you saying that I have to sell it.
So there are, you know, classes of stock that you can issue to people that you have the right to
buy. Class doesn't matter. I'm still a shareholder.
Oh, okay.
Doesn't matter if I have class B, class C, class fuck yourself. I'm a shareholder.
Mm-hmm.
You see how fucking disingenuous this cunt is?
Okay. So the answer,
with knowing nothing.
The answer,
the answer is that you know nothing and you try to fucking
mean
your way through it.
Why do you think companies go public?
Because they have to.
No, they don't.
And they do have to, but why do they go public? Typically, the answer is because they raise a tremendous amount of money to do that.
Exactly. And so if you
shut the fuck up.
No,
I understand that you raise money.
No,
I've done it that way.
You.
Hey, I've actually taken a company public. Okay, I don't need to hear fucking advice from any of you guys
about it. I don't know who's giving advice. The point is that if it's
$1,000
a share and someone cannot buy it,
you know what,
they can't raise a ton of money.
Tell me more about the fucking, you know, fuck all of you dipshits. Fucking Christ on a fucking cracker. Well, anyway, so NVIDIA recently did a stock split. The question is, does it still have growth ahead? I don't think so.
Later.
It's now require anyone who has over 2,000 shareholders.
So you have 2,000 share. If you have over 2,000 shareholders,
so that can
company,
be an employee. That means
you
some
have
dipshit.
To make you have to make public disclosures.
Okay.
No, you have to go public.
No, you don't. You fucking retard.
Okay.
Read the rest of what you're reading. Okay, you have to start making public disclosures. But the reason why people don't typically do it as a private company is because why would you invite that much scrutiny and why would you do that much paperwork for your company? Right? You typically don't want to do that. So you keep your investor count low enough that you're not being forced to make public disclosures.
Wait, I'm sorry. So are you saying something different? It sounds like you said a fucking retard, but then you at the end you said so you keep it under that number.
Yes, you keep it under the number.
I'm sorry. So you can't attract talent. So I can't offer any.
Well, you could also offer money. You know, you can do that too.
Oh,
you can
gotcha,
give money.
I understand.
You know, so basically,
you're wrong. You're wrong. But you're coming up with examples, and you can't give me an example of any fucking company that does this because there isn't any.
What do you mean? Twitter was
give
public
one.
And
give
went private
one.
Again.
Yeah, people at Twitter got stock options. Yes, give me a company that doesn't. Go on.
You don't. Nothing is
one company. Give me one company. One company that doesn't give stock options. Go. Come on. I'm just one. There's millions of companies. Give me one. One, Steven.
I can't think of those companies because all
that's
I know are publicly traded companies, Dan.
That's
I don't
how
know
I
the
feel
name of
right
random
now.
Fucking companies.
That's what you do. I'm giving you the Steve right
now.
I'm giving you the Steve.
He's basically saying, like, hey, give me the name of a person you've never heard of before.
This is what it feels like when you chew five gum, motherfucker.
Can you give me the name of a person you've never heard of before? No, you can't name a person you've never heard of before. So, no, I can't do that. That's right.
Wait, hold on. Just to be clear. So, looking this up, they do have...
No one just...
They do have to start reporting after 2000, but they do not have to IPO.
That's correct. Yep, that's what I said. Don't worry. Dan's catching up.
You must be truly desperate to be waiting for the like and save.
It's just, no, I don't need to wait for anything.
Do not belittle me. I will hit the stop streaming button.
You guys are
actually
wrong.
You want to know what a big company that attracts a lot of talent?
Well, Mustard on the beat, ho, Bebo, Penny, Rap, Nickel, yeah, free throw, man, damn, call out Amber the Lambs, tell him, breathe, bro, Nella nigga to the cross, he rock around like Tizo, what's up with these jabroni-ass niggas trying to see Compton, the industry can hate me, fuck them all in the mama.